welcome back to Summer Madness!
What's your bikini?
As you've seen by the thumbnail, today I'm going to show you guys my summer night routine. But before we do that, we're going to show you guys our fits for today. Probably go to the stores. Probably just do a lot of random stuff. It's just going to be a vlog, and then y'all will see my night routine.
Bro, watch out, man.
Wake up, bro.
Damn.
Since it's a night routine, I'm starting this at 6:39 p.m. because this is around the time that I start slowing down my summer days. We came to Marshall's. For my night routine, I came to the skincare aisle. I want to do like some eye masks like these. And for the face mask, I'm gonna get this one. Ezra's holding it for me, and now I'm in the shampoos aisle because I'm gonna take a deep clean shower today. I'm gonna get some shampoo and conditioner. Gio said these are good. I'm in the brush aisle. I need something to brush my hair. What is that?
Here, deodorant for you.
Nah, you need it, bro. You stank it. Yeah, good. Put a lot on. Put the whole bottle on. Anyways, I'm getting a brush for the shower. I'm getting this one. Gio's getting that brush right there. These are our fits. I'm wearing this FNAF shirt from yesterday. I'm wearing these camel shorts, my black Crocs, and my camel hat.
I'm wearing all black. You already know me. I'm basic.
Ezra's wearing a little button up with sweats. I don't know why. It's like 130 degrees. And over here, black shirt, gray pants, black shoes. We literally bought Ezra shorts inside because it's so hot. Put them on. We're hungry, so we're gonna try Pyology pizza. I've never ate here before. I'm about to lose my virginity. We got our pizza, guys. I got a salad, and it came with hella stuff. I just took it off because I'm so picky. Yeah. Anyways, we got a Hawaiian one and a pepperoni with jalapenos. Ezra got a salad as well. We finished eating, and we pulled up to Tarjay. I wanna get some chonies, some tongs. Oh, I mean, my bad.
Hey, go hop on the ball.
What the? Jump it. Ooh. Ooh, that kid will do anything he tells him to. We're in the clothes section. I know it's summer, but I need to get these. These are so cute. Of course, the car has to be loaded up like this. No wonder it stinks. His legs are open. Ugh. And his hair's all messed up. They're going to think you're begging for money. Embarrassing.
Billy Eilish.
Where? What the? I've been needing tights. I'm gonna get these gray ones and black ones. Toss them in the cart. All right, let's go.
Libra, are you hiding something from us?
Stop. What are you trying to say, Gio?
Billy has a bulge.
Extra. Let the flaps in.
Ew, Gio, that's disgusting.
Hey, you're disgusting, bro. Extra for your balls?
I would say the same for you, but you have none.
Oh. My balls hang lower. Yeah. We need another pair.
Boy, my balls hang low. They wobble to the floor. Do you time it or not? Do you time it or not? Oh, my. Anyways,
what about that one song?
Anyways, let's go to the chonies section. I need some new chonies. Oh, guys, convince me I don't need more sweats. Anyways, we're at the chonies aisle. Come over here, guys. What the? How do you get in the cart? I'm gonna get some granny panties because I like my stuff comfortable. Ezra. Damn, these thongs are so thin you can't even see them. Here, Cholo boy, smell this. Ew. Ew. We just ate you. I don't know if this is a good idea. They might bust their sales. Oh my God. Ew, Ezra, why are you putting the bra I'm about to buy on your head? Hey, who got wipes? Are you serious? Does someone need to clean their butt? Ew. Did you see what he said?
Oh, Jill farted in the way over there three times. Jill farted three times, bro.
You guys need to lay off the pizza for now on. Let's go. Guys, I think my nephew's in heat. Look. Oh. He's doing a little 360 in the... Oh. Gio, run while you can. Gio, run while you... Gio, run while you can. Oh, my God. Oh. We were stuck between What Do You Meme and Hotbox, but I guess we're getting another Cards Against Humanity.
Damn, look at that baby ass. Hold up.
It's hella big. Solo. Eh. Hey, excuse me, little gangster. You're not supposed to be doing that. Excuse me, sir. We seen you steal the other time you were at Target. Hey, excuse me. It's 10:10 p.m. and it's a lot later from earlier. And guys, we got a water slide and we're putting it in the pool. Usually my night routines, I'll have like a crazy video and then later on I get ready for bed, but we're just gonna have fun right now. They want soap on themselves so they could slip like crazy. Ready? All right, go. Oh, that hurt. Did that hurt?
A little bit.
Ezra's turn. Oh, that was smooth. I'm gonna put soap on it so we could go glide faster. Damn. What the? Oh. Sergio's turn now. Go, Sergio.
I went a little bit. Hold on.
He gonna hit his helmet. Ooh.
I think he'll
cut you. It cut you?
Yeah,
ugh, that's disgusting. It smells. Ew, guys, Cholo Boy's cut's bleeding more. Ugh. They're trying to teach Ezra how to swim without a life jacket. Please do not drown. Please get him. Swim. Good job. Get him. Why did my makeup actually stay on? This is not Gio!
What the hell? That's not Gio!
Just like I did in Gio's vlog.
Time to body slam bait. Oh,
that's what I was talking about.
Would you be scared if you seen this?
Wait,
why are you scared of me? We're gonna see who can stay under the water the longest.
What?
Oh, but I won.
Junior won.
No, I won.
Junior won, you cheater.
We got out the pool. My eyelashes came off. I'm going to take out my makeup with makeup wipes now. Now that it's off, I'm going to jump in the shower. I'm out the shower. I know I look ugly. I've seen the hate pages. I'm going to drop off my little nephews now.
I know they're my Tonys.
Actually, those are mine. Give me those sheets. Those are mine, bruh. Oh, never mind. There's doo-doo stains. Those are yours. Ezra's over here playing Fortnite. It's 1 in the morning, Ezra. We about to drop you off. What is he doing? He's addicted. Nina's my passenger princess. Back there, we got Cholo Boy and Emo Girl. I mean, Ezra. I dropped off Ezra. It's 1:17 a.m. I still got to drop off Cholo Boy. Ew, you are not that guy. We stopped at a.m. p.m. for snacks, but guys, there's crackheads. I'm scared. This is a different one than we usually come to, but there's heck of people. I'm scared. What snack do you want? Because I know I'm dropping you off at Marco's. You guys are having a sleepover. Oh my, of course. Me and Gio have to stay up to edit, so I'm gonna get him a Red Bull. And I'm gonna get myself one. What are you gonna get Marco, since you're going to his house?
A kiss?
You are not touching nothing, boy. There's no hair there. Oh my, you're getting them nerds? Oh my. Both basic. I'll get me and Gio a bag of these. We spent $20 and there's still people outside. It's creepy. He's gonna take me for the team and pump me some gas because I'm scared because there's people over there. He's filling my tank and I feel like somebody's looking at me over there. I don't know. Hurry up, tank, hurry up. Have a fun sleep. Fireworks? Nah, Marco's doing too much.
That's a crack.
What the hell are you doing? What the hell?
Hi.
Oh, hell no. All right, have fun. Hi. Marco's little sister's so cute.
Hey, bro, stop. Don't even...
Bro, leave her alone. Bye, guys. I'm back home. Gio's editing. I brought you something, Gio. I brought you some little fire sticks so you can edit and eat. And I brought you a Red Bull so you can stay up tonight and edit.
Thank you.
What do you say?
Thank you.
Good boy. Right after I drop off the kids, I start collecting all the videos that I recorded for the day and import it into CapCut. That's the app that I edit it with. And then sometimes I just start falling asleep. Like, girl, wake up. I don't blame myself for being sleepy. It's hella late when we start editing. I get so distracted. I look at funny pictures. That's Ezra right there. And that's little Nina. Girl, hurry up and finish editing. Usually when I'm done scrolling on TikTok and editing a little bit, it gets hella late. So I'm gonna have to drink this energy drink.
I didn't even realize it was 4 in the morning.
I'm gonna be real, sometimes we pull all-nighters, but around this time we'll probably be like ending the night or like doing something random. So right now we're gonna do a face mask and eye patches. These are so pretty, they glow. This feels sussy. This is to conceal the fact that we've been up all night editing these videos. I think we should add this to our night routine every night. This feels amazing. Show them how it looks. It's literally glowing. It looks so pretty. Time for the face mask. It smells like oranges. What? It
smells like orange juice.
Cheers. Oh my god, I'm white.
Do I get white privilege now?
This feels actually so amazing tonight. I feel like maybe because we went swimming earlier and like the chlorine could dry your face out. Now it's 4:02 in the morning. We're gonna eat some hot chips with Tapatio while we watch some Attack on Titan. We're probably just gonna watch one episode tonight because it's getting late and we have to film tomorrow. This is the vibe, y'all. We're just eating while watching the show. These are so good. We're gonna take off our mask. Gio got chile on his. All right, ready? Oh, that feels so good. We finished 2 episodes. It's 5:03 a.m. and we're about to brush our teeth and call it a night. Cheers.
Oh, no, that's just dry.
Now that we brush our teeth, we're gonna wash our face. This feels so good. I just scrub my cleanser, then I rinse it. Do you hold my hair, please? Now the queen's turn.
Scrub it good, I see some movie there.
And your butt crack.
Last step of the night is a moisturizer and oil. Back up. Now you just rub it in, it feels so good. Lord have mercy, Beelzebub. Now for the moisturizer.
Now for the moisturizer.
Ew, you like it, huh? It reminds him of when he got nutted on. Time to go to bed. Usually I tuck him in first before myself.
Go to bed. Chucky's gonna get you. Gio?
Gio, that scared me.
Why does it look like there's someone over there? Oh, stop, stop, stop. I put on emo girl cinema roll slippers. They're so cute. I'm walking Gio to his bed. Lay down. This is where he sleeps in the sala. This is scary when you sleep out here?
Huh?
This is scary when you sleep out here?
No, I like the roaches.
Sometimes I forget to bring him a blankie. Are you good like that or what?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Why is it bright outside? Gio, we accidentally pulled an all-nighter. You forgot you have to take off your wig before bed, honey. It's gonna rust. Oh, okay. You want to go to bed forever? Bed. All right, good night, sweetie. Sweetie? Sweetie.
Oh my God, Miss Keisha. Oh my God, she did.
Good night, Gio. Well, usually I have to turn off all of the lights. Good night, y'all.
Can I buy a dildo? Extra large. Where's your bikini? Put that shit on.